What makes Porter's special to me is that there's no pressure to be anything that you're not, that you can develop your own self and into whoever you want to be, whether that's an athlete, an artist, an academician, or all three.
I know if I can work hard, I can do well. If I ask questions, I can figure out how to do things better so that I can be the better student the best student that I can be.
I have come to love Porter's as a second home. My mom hates it when I say, oh, can I go home now when I'm home for a weekend? When I say, can I come home to Porter's?
It's been very easy to talk to people in Epps since everybody's so inviting and open to talk to you. You can essentially say hi to anybody, everywhere, and you'll get a hi and a smile back, which is what makes this place super duper special.
Even though there's four different grades in this school, everyone's really close. Like, especially if you're on a sports team, you get really close with upperclassmen as well, even if you're a freshman, and like with your old girl and stuff too. It's just, everyone's so supportive, like Alex said, and it's just a really great community.
A lot of like students, like whether it's like upperclassmen and underclassmen, your new girl and old girl, or like your teammates, like you just like support each other through like everything, like whether it's like a good day or a bad day, like you're just like always there for each other.
You know everyone on campus, you know all your teachers, you get to know everyone in your class.
It's not weird to walk up to somebody and say, hey, what's your name? Because we're all the same. We're all new girls coming from home, whether it's close by, 20 minutes away, or across the sea.
It's so much easier to feel comfortable in your classes and really feel free to speak your voice.
So I've definitely found my academic voice specifically through our discussion-based English and History classes, and I haven't had to worry about what a boy's gonna think I'm gonna say, or if I sound weird in front of a boy, or I can really take risks with my analysis of certain questions and discussions that we're talking about in class.
Here at Porter's, we have some pretty awesome teachers. I'm like best friends with my math teacher.
It was definitely a struggle as an international student coming directly from Korea to really adapt to the way the classes were held here, especially the Harkness table discussions or even like in-class writing or just essay writing in general. But teachers here, they're really supportive. They really want you to speak up and they listen to your voice and really shape it in a way that is constructive. And English became my favorite subject, although it started out as the most challenging.
It's not like they have a lesson or they have a teaching style ingrained into the curriculum. It's really, they mold the curriculum and their teaching style based on the students and based on the students' need.
If they see that you're struggling, they'll reach out to you and take that extra step, like, do you want to meet? Or they really care about how you're doing.
Teachers here have high expectations, but they know that you can reach it. So throughout the way, they help you with things. And if you need them, even outside of the classroom, they'll be there.
For those of us who don't necessarily consider ourselves athletes or artists, it's okay to try. It's okay to discover yourself in a new light that you never thought of discovering before.
I know that I started out on third squash freshman year. Now I'm on varsity my junior year. And I thought that was a really important step for me because I learned that if I worked hard, that I can become a better player. I can become better teammate.
Coming into Porter's, I wasn't really the athletic type of girl, but coming here, they really want you to try something new and they give you the opportunity to try something new, which is great. Like me being a person who's never tried basketball before, being able to be on thirds my first year and now move up to varsity has been such an experience for me.
When I first came here, I have never played volleyball or even heard of squash or crew. And so when I tried out for volleyball, I thought it would be hard, and it was. But it was a great experience for me, and at this school they give you the opportunity to try new things, try new sports, and I love volleyball. Now this year I was on JV, and then I also played basketball, so it gives you the opportunities to do all the things you want to do here during your high school year.
By the time your first year is over here, you will be calling Porter's your home.
Every day I get excited to go to school, and which is great because I love school, and this has made me love it even more. And when I went home, I remember when I went home for the first long weekend, I was like, oh, I really want to come back. So that's what makes it special. You miss it when you're not here.
You make friends that will last forever, essentially, and have memories that will really positively impact you, and it'll just be a really transformative experience in general.
Just you being yourself is enough for Porter's, and I think that's so great, and a place where you can be comfortable being who you are.
It's a really place full of opportunities and full of people who inspire you constantly, and you definitely learn a lot from that.
If you're looking for a tight-knit community, if you're looking for walking in between classes and knowing everyone's name, and teachers knowing your story and developing strong relationships with the community here, then definitely choose Porter's.
It's more than your 8 a.m. to 3:20 day. Porter's is your home.
I have loved the 3 years I've spent here. It's been the most influential 3 years of my life, and I can't imagine myself anywhere else.
I knew that I could thrive for the next 4 years at a place like this.